Today marks 70 years since the Operation Zakhid mass deportations from western Ukraine to Siberia under Soviet rule. On the night of October 21, 1947, over 26,000 families were evicted from their homes and sentenced to a life of hard labor in the mines and collective farms of Siberia. In total, over 76,000 people were deported. During the Second World War and after its end, the Soviet authorities tried in every way to suppress any manifestations of dissent. Operation Zakhid was justified as a fight against the comparatively wealthy kulak class, but in reality it was another tool to weaken the Ukrainian liberation movement. From 1944 to 1953, those who served in the Ukrainian insurgent army and their families were the main targets of repression that affected over 500,000 people.